you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. But we're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Are there as a safeguard.
Oh, God damn it!
Attention. Attention in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Attention. Attention.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Cosmo. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemy, is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be warded clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother? Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, in the name of our Lord. Brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curve and wipe away the gems.
What do you want?
We've had a deal to it. Open this door right now.
Thank you. That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning him.
A sword of gold.
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels.
Paragon of virtue. Watch a rebel against ignorance and tyranny. Share with me your wisdom
and your light. And the scroll. Chance.
And just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find. Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. New text.
A good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
You keep saying that.
Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are biggers I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jerem.
With a beloved spouse. Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal.
One of those.
With just a whisper. They're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagine.
Chin up, so it's next time.
I suppose it is.
My role model? My Lady Comstock, of course.
When did you get that?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. Flush the box out of here.
Never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
77, come and claim your prize! First round!
We've got to do something about this.
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd! And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Going on.
You're going nowhere!
going to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police, we're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Come on!
this? Any kind of vigor? That's a hell of a thing.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
It's her.
Tower. Elizabeth.
How do you know, Miner? The door is here.
Not now. Out of the way. Let me try.
Which way?
I said, I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just
okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.